go Scott in the RMZ 450. Kill it. Keep in mind, I'm in the VStrom 650. Trying to tear it up, but obviously I'm not keeping up with the RMZ 450. I got no tires for that. That was wet.
Yeah, I like it. That's like, it's not this one, right?
Hold on one sec. It was like, it looked like it was one of the first rights.
Want me to just go?
Yeah, go ahead. Just clean the bike, I love it. So thanks for joining me again, guys. We're here on a nice day. A little overcast, rain this morning. Got nice, so my buddy came down with his RMZ 450. I'm gonna go check out some trails behind the house that I haven't checked out yet. Like I said, I got the 2012 Suzuki VStrom 650. Probably gonna think about getting a set of tires to be able to keep up. But for now, nice and easy, I'm gonna try to do a video of him, see what we can catch, and we'll see you soon. We're under 295, the 295 underpass. Trying to pull it up on Google Maps, the satellite image.